Thanksgiving Day is the day families all over America get together and give thanks for all that they have and share. Diba, Tet?
Yes!
Nakikiisa rin tayong lahat, mga Pinoy pilgrims, that's us, dito sa Amerika sa pagbibigay ng pasasalamat.
Mm-hmm. Most Pinoys will be doing away with Big Bird for their Thanksgiving feast. Pero magpapahuli ba naman ang kapagkainan nating mga Pinoy sa mahalagang holiday na to? Now, that's just plain turkey talk.
Turkey talk talaga,
di ba?
Thanksgiving Pinoy style! Michelle Noguera and Willie Carandang of Taste Buds in San Bruno, California have prepared a fancy spread that's guaranteed to leave you with a full belly and thankful thoughts. Welcome back sa inyong dalawa and thank you sa punong-puno naming mesa.
Beautiful spread. It really feels like the holidays. Pero hindi ba sacrilegious na walang turkey on Thanksgiving Day?
Well, that's a good question. Filipinos, I think, have truly adopted Thanksgiving into their hearts, but not associating it to a turkey.
Okay.
It's more associated to like a feast
of
like good food for family and friends.
Okay, so ano ang pinalit natin sa turkey?
Speaking of no turkey, ano feast, ano ang kapalit?
Okay. So yung pinalit namin sa turkey, yung lechon de leche namin. So,
ay!
Yeah. Oh, lechon de leche. Ano ba nililigay
na sasalita? Who will touch then? Who will complain? Who will complain? That looks much better than a Big Bird, if you ask me, di ba?
And almost the same weight with the turkey. Kasi yung turkey pinakamalaki is 24 pounds. This is 20 to 29 pounds.
Wow. Mm.
So this will feed how many people itong 29
pounds? Like 15 to 20 people.
Buong pamilya.
Buong pamilya. That's
buong pamilya talaga. Pati kapit-bahay.
Okay. But when you okay, so we replace the bird with the lechon. But what about all the other sides that make a Thanksgiving feast?
Yeah.
The yams, the mashed potato, the green bean
stuffing.
Stuffing. Mm.
Well, we like to eat, diba?
Yes.
We're not satisfied with yams.
No, so. We are not. We are not satisfied.
So we our sides, you could say, we have the lumpiang sariwa for the vegetable, which is fun. We have paella valenciana, which is like you could say your stuffing.
Why not?
And then we have pancit, lots of kinds of pancit. We have pancit malabon, which is really, really tasty and very festive.
Of course, we have pancit.
But
pancit malabon is, you know, very tedious to make. So it's really nice to have it for Thanksgiving. And then we have a pancit fiesta, which has three different kinds. If you don't want this, you can have something like
this.
Now, all these dishes are available at Taste Buds on Thanksgiving Day, correct?
Yes. You can order it.
You can order
for
it.
For your Thanksgiving celebration to be picked up on Thanksgiving Day.
And of course, there are the pika pika stuff over here. Yes. So you have your calamari, your lumpia. Kamaron
rebosado.
Ang galing. Ano
yung appetizer to you?
And this, with explain with that, Michelle.
This is lengua. Lengua. Kasi nga, mahilig tayo kumain eh. Hindi tayo pwede ng isa lang. So we have the lengua and then, you know, we like to eat a lot.
So when
guests come in, meron ka ng appetizer na ihahanda sa kanila before you get to that.
Ito pa lang, busog ka na with rice eh.
No, I just want to say I love this because it's just super Pinoy. It's very, very Pinoy.
Yep.
I mean, for the Pinoys that were born here, grew up here, they've really embraced the turkey and everything.
Yes.
But for yung mga transplants tulad natin, we grew up not knowing what Thanksgiving is and all of a sudden we're here. These people are celebrating, you know, a bountiful harvest. What does that mean? Tayo, kain tayo. And this is what we have. Fantastic.
When you say feast talagang, mawawala ba ang lechon, di ba? So, thank you.
JC, wala bang plato dyan? Pasa mo
nito. Yes! Yes! Ang plato ay nandito!
Okay!
But since we are watching our figure this Thanksgiving, we are only serving little plates.
Just a little bit.
Sampler plates.
May I ask Michelle, how early can they order?
Thank you.
Now they can
now.
Speaking of order,
actually,
why don't you...
Actually, since last week pa.
Wow, nag-start na pala. So yun nga, speaking of ordering, why don't you invite everyone, mga kanation natin, sa Taste Buds?
Okay, sa ating mga kanations, ang Taste Buds po located sa 582 San Bruno Avenue West, San Bruno, California. Telephone number 650-583-0899. And we have website at
www.tastebudscuisine.com.